Hello everyone and welcome to the video tutorial on how you can track changes inside Google Docs. This is Sabin from Create, Login and Delete. And without further ado, let's jump into our topic. Now when you share a document, then you can view how a document changes and grows if you have shared the document inside a group, right? So Google Docs allows you to track, comment and decide if they should be added to the group. Now Google Docs calls this feature suggestion mode. It is similar to the track changes used in Microsoft Word. What this feature mainly does is it gives other members to review the changes. So in order to do that, right here in this icon, click it, and instead of editing or viewing, click on suggesting right here. So if you try to edit the document, like if you type something, then that typed document is highlighted. While as if you try and delete something, then that's crossed out. So all of this, the changes that you've made is seen by the other members of the group that you've shared the document with. So in order to accept the suggestion, they just simply click on accept, which will make it official that this thing can be deleted from the group or be added to the group. And clicking cross will reject the suggestion, which means that the member does not agree on what changes are made to this document. In order to reply to the suggestion that you've made, other members can simply click on reply right here and simply click the review what they think of it. So that's how we do it. That's how the suggesting works. That's how track changes work inside Google Docs. Hope you found this video helpful. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Thank you very much.